Deputy President William Ruto has defended the decision by the government to go for new €203 billion Eurobond loan and general external borrowing, saying the cash will be spent on development, not scandals. Kenya announced the successful pricing of a new $2 billion, €203 billion, Eurobond transaction on Thursday. President Uhuru Kenyatta and Ruto's tenure has been plagued by corruption scandals that have alarmed the public. Leaders often promise to deal ruthlessly with the vice, but big fish convictions remain a dream. Ruto spoke of the new Eurobond on Friday, during the commissioning of Kiawara-Nairutia and Karai-Babito roads at Kiawara in Kieni, Nyeri County. "The government observes integrity. We conduct analysis before borrowing," he said. The DP said they consult and ensure the debts can be repaid. "We have examined the circumstances and found we are able to repay the debt. We cannot borrow carelessly. We understand what is going on in Kenya," he said. Treasury CS Henry Rodish said the issue was oversubscribed 7 times. "This means Kenya only wanted €203 billion, but attracted €1.4 trillion. Rodish said the funds will be for the government's development initiatives and liability management. Eurobond matters often revive the corruption conversation in Kenya, following controversies regarding one of €250 billion. In May 2016, former DPP Kariako Tobiko said there was no evidence to support the alleged theft of this cash. But Tobiko directed the Office of the Auditor General to carry a special review of the development projects that were implemented by ministries, departments and agencies.